Holy shit, is that the new ballistic vest operator? Let me see how well this guy works out. Oh yeah, he does hold up pretty well.